हेलो नमस्ते सत श्री अकाल अनादा वेलकम बैक टू अनदर यूट्यूब वीडियो। आई होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग ग्रेट एंड हैविंग अ ग्रेट डे। सो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट टुडे अ सर्वाइवल इंग्रेडिएंट फॉर मी इन माय लाइफ व्हिच इज चाय। यस द टी, मैं इसको चाय बुला रही हूँ बिकॉज चाय, द वर्ड चाय इज मोर पर्सनलाइज टू मी, वो पर्सनल टच देता है ना। सो नाउ आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू डिबेट अबाउट चाय इज गुड और कॉफी इज गुड, नो, that's a totally different topic. okay, here I'm just gonna share my experience or me being a chai lover. I'm sure a lot of you may prefer coffee over tea, but for me chai is something which is, you know, makes me, you know, remember my home, or it's totally a homely feeling, you know. I prefer to have my chai twice a day, once early in the morning, okay, when I go for work, and next is before I come back from work, because I feel that is my portion of energy drink. You know, early in the morning, it is kind of a motivation for me to get up, to have the tea and just set to work. And evening also, when I come back tired from work, as soon as I take my shower, the first thing I want to have is tea. Once I have my tea, my brain is sorted and पूरे दिन की थकावट चली जाती है, एंड देन आई एम ऑल सेट टू कंटिन्यू माय रेस्ट ऑफ द इवनिंग। सो फॉर मी टी इज माय, यू नो, काइंड ऑफ दैट गो टू ड्रिंक। ओके, एज दे से वाटर इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट, यू नो, यू नीड टू ड्रिंक वाटर, इन द सेम वे आई लव टू ड्रिंक टी। ओके, बाय द वे आई डजंट मीन दैट आई विल ड्रिंक टी, यू नो, एवरी हाफ एन आवर या आधा घंटे में पीते रहते हैं। जस्ट ह्यूज कप, ओके, लिसन टू दिस, ह्यूज कप ऑफ टी morning and evening twice. So I'm like sorted with that. I do not need an extra. If you, you know, offer me extra, I will never say no to that. But yes, twice you know, of tea is, twice cup of tea is definitely needed. Okay, now, you know, when I say tea, it's not like any kind of tea I will drink. I hate black tea. I cannot have tea without milk. I love my tea with, you know, chai patti and two teaspoon of sugar and dheed sara doodh, and of course sometimes I have ginger tea, adrak wali chai, but that is only if I have, you know, cold or I'm not feeling good, then only adrak wali chai, ginger tea, or else I am always, you know, going for my regular tea. You know, milk is something which makes my tea, you know, I feel like more taste, you know. I do not like this black tea. Okay, then there was also a phase in my life during my college days. I was so obsessed with these teas that I have tried all sorts of teas, you know. Of course, ginger tea to hai hi, green tea, hibiscus tea, and every satulsi tea, everything, okay. But then finally, I just resorted and came back to my original tea, doodh wali chai, with shakkar, of course. So I like my tea that way. And I also feel that, you know, making a tea also is a kind of meditation. Okay, like I like to make my tea, you know, aram se in the morning or evening, just put it into the vessel and see the chai patti boiling, and then after that, and the best part is the, you know, pouring of the milk into the tea, and the sudden change of color in the, you know, tea is what is like totally magical. Okay, some of you may think that this girl has gone crazy or weird, but that's me. I love those simple details of everything in life, or daily mundane life are the things which, you know, definitely makes me happy. Okay, and of course it's not like I will never drink any other thing. I do not like coffee or did not drink juices, no, but always my first preference is chai. And of course, if I go out, I will not order tea, because I feel that, you know, chai is something which I enjoy being in the comforts of my home. So whenever I'm outside, I make sure I have something else, maybe coffee in a coffee day or juice in some cafeteria. That's fine. Okay. And by the way, when I spoke about chai, it's a kind of ailment also for me, you know, in a serious way, like if I have a serious headache, if I'm cold, fever, if my mood is down, it kind of cheers me up. Okay, and the day I do not have my tea, then to matlab lag gayi meri, because I am so used to having a tea in the morning and evening. The day if I don't have, I feel like I've missed a major part of my life. My whole day goes for a toss, my mood is upset, then that's it, that's the end of it. So chai is something which I always love. Okay, and of course I also love those nukkad wali chais and रेलवे स्टेशन पे मिलती है ना वो वाली चाय एंड ऑल्सो द एयरपोर्ट टीज एंड ऑल दैट यू नो आई एंजॉय दोज यू नो वंस यू नो वाइल्ड डिफरेंट एक्सपीरियंस विच आई आई डेफिनेटली लव इट आई हैव नो नथिंग अगेंस्ट इट गुल्लक वाली चाय एंड ऑल इज लाइक अमेजिंग सो आई लव चाय यू नो चाय इज समथिंग विच यू नो इज ऑलवेज माई सर्वाइवल किट आई कॉल इट माई एमरजेंसी किट यू नो द मोमेंट आई एम एंग्री और मोमेंट माई मूड इज ऑफ आई एम ऑफर्ड अ टी एट माई होम देन आई एम सॉर्टेड फॉर लाइफ ओके सो आई कॉल माई सेल्फ अ चाय फैनेटिक अ चाय लवर बिकॉज फॉर मी इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ माई लाइफ बिकॉज आई हैव ग्रोन ऑल माई ईयर्स माई टीन एज माई एडल्टहुड ड्रिंकिंग चाय ओके मेरे घर में चाय ज्यादा बनती है वी आर नॉट मच ऑफ अ कॉफी पर्सन आई डू हैव कॉफी वंस इन अ वीक और सो बट मोर आई एम टूवर्ड्स चाय एंड ऑफ कोर्स एंड चाय के साथ कुछ बिस्किट बिस्किट मिल जाए तो मजा ही और है एंड उसके साथ बहुत ही अच्छी कंपनी मिल जाए देन तो सोने पे सुहागा ही हो जाए सो चाय इज समथिंग विच इज माई लाइक पर्सनल टाइम ऑल्सो इफ आई हैव माई टी अलॉन्ग विद सम फैमिली डिस्कशन सम नॉर्मल you know chit chatting and if I'm alone I love to spend my chai time with myself while reading some books and all that so I'm sure that a lot of you also are chai lovers do comment in the comment section which type of chai you love and what was your experience with chai and even if you do not like chai if you're a coffee lover also you're most welcome to comment on it I hope you like today's video. I have tried to be as heart to heart conversation with you without being conscious about the camera anymore. And do let me in the comments if you like such type of videos because I have lot of topics and things to talk to you. You know, in this self talk or heart to heart conversation with you all, so that I feel I can connect with my subscribers more in this way because. These are the things which we all relate to, small, mundane, daily things, but we can relate on a very deeper level. So I hope you like today's video. And if you like, do not forget to share, like, comment, and also subscribe if you haven't. And please share this video and my channel link with all your friends and families and support me because this really means a lot. And also do not forget to follow me on Instagram. And I'm also linking my Instagram handle below because I'm quite active there. I hope you like today's video and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, stay safe, stay connected. Peace out.